All right, Ted, thank you. Usually when they say we can't comment, that means something, right?
Something's up, yeah.
Landing a presidential debate, well, that is no easy task.
No, it certainly isn't. I got to get a tour here a few days ago as they were preparing for this debate, and we found out firsthand that they've been building, working the phones in hopes of landing this debate for more than a year.
As workers put the finishing touches on the debate stage, Lynn University President Dr. Kevin Ross reveals the inside story on how Lynn landed the final debate.
There are requirements of square footage requirements, hotel requirements, safety and security requirements that they lay out as a minimum standards. And then the schools that meet those minimums, they will come and interview, essentially. Which they did.
One of the biggest selling points, the Wold Performing Arts Center. Lynn built it for its drama center. Little did they know the drama would be presidential.
We threw our hat in the ring, and we thought perhaps maybe this first year would be an alternate, maybe this first time we get passed over, perhaps we'd land a vice presidential debate.
But Lynn elevated itself to the presidential stage when the Commission on Presidential Debates paid a visit.
And they just hit it out of the park. We were impressed by the facilities, the commitment to getting the job done right, understanding that it was going to take a lot of work, a lot of investment, but probably the biggest differentiator was Lynn's commitment to making the debate part of a larger educational mission.
And that really is what won them over, because they wanted to be able to share this experience with the students. So it's a huge part of why they were selected. The technical aspects of this event here, this debate alone, are mind-boggling. They've got backup generators in case the power goes out, backup phone systems, bandwidth just to accommodate the media from around the world that are going to be here. So short of a hurricane coming to town, this debate will go on no matter what.